KSP Post 3 is investigating a shooting out of Edmonson County. In a news release, they said they were called to 656 The Bridge Road in Brownsville, where they found 83-year-old Ernest Klein of Bowling Green dead in a bed inside the residence. They arrested 18-year-old Damian Worrell, who is charged with murder and robbery. He is currently in the Hart County Detention Center. This is an ongoing investigation.